Consider this your lesson in anatomy. Body Worlds and the Story of the Heart is a new exhibit at the Ontario Science Centre and features over 200 real human specimens. People agree to have their organs donated and their bodies undergo a 1,500-hour plastination process and then is set up into more lively positions, as you can see behind me here.
All specimens here on display are originating from people who have decided during lifetime that they want to be part of it, that they want to help teaching future generations.
The CEO of the Ontario Science Centre explains why people are so drawn to seeing what's under our skin.
And Body Worlds gives us all the opportunity to gain a much deeper understanding of our bodies, how they work, how things can go wrong, and the importance of choosing a healthy lifestyle.
Body Worlds has been seen by 28 million people in more than 40 cities around Asia, Europe, and North America. The intent is to help educate the public on how the body functions. Another highlight of the exhibit is a new animal plastinate. It's a giraffe measuring 5.6 meters, which took 6,650 hours and 2 years to complete. The Body Worlds 3 exhibit starts tomorrow at the Ontario Science Centre and runs for limited engagement. For Sun Media, I'm Jenny Ewan.